Back at the Naturopath. Thanks for coming back to my channel. Before we jump into this video, don't forget, at the end of the video, you can download some free resources that I've created just for you. The Candida Diet and Cleanse Starter Guide, the ultimate Candida shopping list, the diet shopping list, and also the Candida Symptom Tracker, which you're going to find very useful. So these are all for free. So at the end of the video, just jump into yeastinfection.org/goodies and you can download these things at no charge at all. If you have any questions, remember you can always ask those and either I can get back to you or the team. So thanks for tuning in and we'll catch up with you at the end of the video. It's Eric Bakker, the Naturopath. Thanks for coming back. Boom, it just went down there. How are you all going out there? Let's talk about CanXida Remove. And okay, we're not making a claim. So this is what we've got to be careful of. We can't actually talk about anything natural in terms of healing and claims. So I'm not supposed to say, for example, that the CanXida Remove has antibacterial properties, but it does. That's the thing. You know this book, CanXida User Guide? This is what you'll get when you place, I think, an order with CanXida. You get this user guide. Now, if you go to page number 18 and 19, this is what you'll find. The 12 natural ingredients that make CanXida Remove work. CanXida Remove has got very good antibacterial properties. Let's have a look why. What are some of the ingredients in here that are specifically targeting bacteria? Well, probably the top one is the GSC, or the grapefruit seed. The bioflavonoid extract we got in there, okay? Now, grapefruit seed, if you look at studies, there are many, many different studies that you can look up online, 100 different yeast species and over 800 types of pathogenic bacteria. So GSC has a nice cleansing effect on the gut. It certainly does have antimicrobial properties, both for yeast and bacteria. Same with the aged garlic extract that we use in here as well. Same with the neem extract. It's the same with the oregano oil. So we've got about 5 key specific antibacterial agents in CanXida Remove. And we've got several yeast agents, anti-yeast, and as well a couple of particularly good antiparasitic. That's why we make, I won't use the C word, the claim word, that's why we make the accusation, whatever you want to call it, that the product has got several actions. Now we haven't spent $50 trillion in doing some double-blind trial involving 9 million people, so we can't, you know, make those sort of statements that the pharmaceutical companies make. But we do know from study and research into the agents in this product that they've got powerful antimicrobial properties. So whether it's a claim or not, I don't really care. But I do know that the product works because we've used it now successfully for several years, and it's good. We occasionally get reports, like I've had one today on Facebook from someone said, took it for 4 weeks, I've got a lot of gut pain or not feeling good. I don't know how people are taking these products out there. So some people take 20 tablets a day, you know, especially if their digestive system is very imbalanced. You can't do that because you're going to get quite crook. So you need to start slowly. But please look at my videos on CanXida Remove, CanXida Restore, and CanXida Rebuild, because there are videos on all of these products. Just do a search on this channel and you'll find them, all right? So yes, this product does have antibacterial properties. Get a copy of that. Thanks for tuning in. Greetings, it's Eric Bakker again, the Naturopath. I hope you enjoyed that video. Remember, go to yeastinfection.org/goodies if you want to download my free resources I've created just for people like you. These are things I used in the clinic for patients and you'll find them very useful. It's the free Candida diet, the cleanse. So it's a good introduction on how to set your program together. There's the ultimate Candida diet shopping list, and there's also the Candida symptom tracker. Yeastinfection.org/goodies. Thanks for tuning in and subscribe. Thank you.